Welcome, Christoph, to our Engineer's Kitchen. You are one of our leading experts for the Zenon Analyzer Management Studio.
Mm-hmm, so they say.
Do you have some insights for us today?
Yeah, sure. In the last release, we've completely restructured and restyled the Zenon Analyzer Management Studio. So you can do now anything regarding reporting. Yes, why don't I show you something?
Yeah. Let's generate a new report.
Yeah. Okay, this should be familiar. You can select from a report theme, and I will just pick a simple report, which is widely usable.
Independent of the industry
and the trend. Yeah. Yes, you just show the trend of a variable. And
okay, so historical data from the Zenon archive you can show here.
Mm-hmm. Right, okay, and this is the new view of the Zenon Analyzer Management Studio.
Looks very colorful.
Yes, the designers were busy. On the left side, we have the data set engineering section where you can configure parameters and various settings regarding the data sources. Mm-hmm. And in the middle, we have a graphical engineering where you can modify the graphical view of the report. And here you have properties.
Mm-hmm. So a bit similar to the Zenon editor where we have project tree and a graphical design phase interproperty concept. Mm-hmm. So it's easy to learn for an existing
customer. Yeah. If you're lazy and don't want to design the report all by yourself, you just click generate layout for the entire report, and now we've got a complete report template ready made. You can customize it in any way you want. You can add various charts, tables. Mm-hmm. And so this is a simple report. And if you want something more complex, for example,
second one, for example.
Mm-hmm. If you want to compare, for example, different time frames in your production data, you can just say, OK, I'll add a new time filter.
OK, that's easy.
That's easy. Again, we generate the layout. And now we have a report with.
So we have two trend graphs now automatically.
Two trend graphs. Yeah.
That's pretty impressive. That's pretty impressive. One more question. You mentioned a data set. What can I imagine? What is a data set?
The origin of your data, where the data come from. So for example, here, the trend data.
Mm-hmm. So coming from the Zenon runtime and then directly delivered into the reports.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And as in every kitchen show, I've prepared something. The report then will look like this. You have the two trend graphs. For example, here the time filter is set for two different hours of this day.
Okay, that's clear. Yeah.
And you can compare then the trends. And these are pretty similar, but if you have any deviation from the normal production,
then you would see it immediately.
Of course. Immediately.
Oh. Yep. Thanks, Christoph. This was quite impressive. I have here a small present for you. Thanks for joining me in today's session of COPA-DATA's Engineer's Kitchen. And I hope this will remind you of the time we had together today.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Thanks, bye, Christoph.
Bye.
What a delicious episode of COPA-DATA's Engineer's Kitchen. If you are still hungry, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.